next theory is Baumeister and Leary. And they talk about this feeling of belongingness or belongingness hypothesis. And it assumes that all people need to belong to social groups, most like to be with other people. So most people want to be with other people and like to belong to social groups. As important as all basic needs. So they're saying that being a part of a social group is just as important as having enough food to eat, having shelter, and things like that. Person without social contact feels unhappy and lonely.